selection by the Miami Dolphins.
Again, best in the locker room. They're addressing a finger injury for the rookie receiver. Big blitz. Pennington. Long ball, and again was tripped or lost his footing, and it's Reed. Who else? Ed Reed. Specializing in run backs. He's got an open side of the field. Only Pennington in front of him. But here comes the block on the quarterback. Ed Reed takes it in for the touchdown.
What a play by the Baltimore defense. Undermanned offense. They send everybody to the quarterback's right. They block it up pretty well. But they're double the receiver down the field. And Ed Reed, what did we say in the opening? The best center fielder in football. Can find it. Look at the blitz on the right side. What a job by Ed Reed. Samari Rowe right there, too. Both looking for the football.
Once he got away from Cobbs, it was over.
Hey, these guys, they love to play the game on defense.
Boy, Nada threw a block, then Suggs threw the one on the quarterback on Pennington.
They've done it before. They know when the interception happens. Look for a guy to block, and Ed Reed terrific after the game.
Ed Reed has had now, this is his third playoff game, and that was four picks. You could feel it coming. Miami was on borrowed time back there inside the 20.
Well, Jim, you always think, here comes the blitz. Chad Pennington knew it. A double move. He's expecting separation and freedom down the field. That was an incidental trip by Samari Rowe. He does get hit, but it's after the pass. You're the quarterback. Of course, you want to be the last line of defense. Protect yourself. Look at that convoy coming your way. Do the right thing. You go down low, trying to get in the way, hoping they stumble over you.
Ed Reed, who has over 1,000 yards in his career in return yardage. And here's what he's done before. Against Cleveland, running one back. Against Philadelphia, 11 career regular season touchdowns, and this is his first postseason touchdown.
Remember what they said to us last night. He hurt his hamstring early in their game, their meeting this year. So his hamstring is hurt, so he says, the heck with that. He goes up near the line of scrimmage and sends Jim Leonard back. They just do it. They don't ask the coaches. That's how this defense works, and he kind of survived, but they